For all the years I've tried to become immune to this, don't pull the trigger of the gun, but on your hand.
Thank you.